To be on stage with you, sir. It's a privilege. Sir, serious baatein hum karenge. I have a very important question to ask you before that. It's a very intellectually stimulating question. Ye bahut sir gambhir sa the aapko answer karna padega. You'll have to look within yourself to answer this. The question is, sir, that how do you manage to remain so fit and slim and trim?
Okay, bachpana gaya nahi abhi tak yaar. Wo khelte rehte hain.
बिल्कुल सही कहा आपने. नाउ हम वी ऑल सॉ द एवी स्क्रीन, वी हैव सीन अ ट्रेमेंडस जर्नी फॉर यू. जब आप ये देखते हैं तो आपके मन में क्या जाता है, आप अपनी जर्नी को कैसे डिस्क्राइब करेंगे?
ये तो चीजें हैं, होती गई और विचार आते गए, बनते गए. और यहीं यहां से 100 गज भी नहीं है सनन सैंड होटल जहां यात्रा शुरू हुई थी 1972 में. मैं दहिसर में रहता था उन दिनों और अ वेरी गुड आर्ट डायरेक्टर यूज्ड टू बी अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन, आगा जानी वॉज हिज नेम. ही यूज्ड टू डू मिरर वर्क, ही हैड डन द मिरर वर्क ऑफ मुगले आजम एंड ही यूज्ड टू लिव इन द सेम बिल्डिंग दैट आई यूज्ड टू. एंड वन डे ही वॉज कमिंग टू मीट हिज डायरेक्टर चांद साहब एंड आई जस्ट टैग्ड अलोंग विथ हिम. ये होटल बाकी यहां कुछ उस समय नहीं था, सिर्फ सन एंड सैंड हुआ करता था. और उस दिन जैसा आपने बताया कि सारे दिन खड़े होकर के मैं शूटिंग देखता रहा, पूरी तरह से मेस्मराइज्ड. मुझे लगा कि दुनिया की सारी चीजें इसी में हैं और मैंने ठान ली कि फिल्में बनानी है. That's how the journey began. But today, my friends, there are so many people who have helped me. So much inspiration I have got from all of you. And we are growing because of the goodwill and entrepreneurship of our robust trade and creative talent which we have here. I would definitely like to acknowledge my humble, honest and silent gratefulness to my friend Mr. Manmohan Shetty, who has been a pillar. Right from producing my first feature film Hippie Purre to later when I came back to Mumbai in 93, giving me courage and shelter and helping me grow. Thank you, Manmohan. And a whole lot of us fellow technicians, writers, Rakesh, Anjum, artists, each one has helped me grow. And I refuse to grow because I want to remain a child. Because I'm excited every single day of my life. Excited with these young people who are coming to me with ideas every day. Excited with you all who have, you know, spread the whole business of cinema, the whole multiplex revolution again initiated by Manmohan. The opportunities which our industry is providing to so many people. And this has initiated this new vision, this new direction. And I'm so happy to tell you all that in this new vision of mine, my old trusted friend, younger brother, Ajay Devgan is with me. Ajay, will you please come?
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Ajay Devgan to come up on stage.
As a filmmaker, as somebody who kind of keep looking all your life for, you know, one mascot. And here he was. It was like he has given me hope, faith, and kind of the vigor to work with. We continue to look at each other, we continue to grow with each other. And today, when we'll be talking about all these films, but both of us, we have decided to, you know, do multiple productions, come together. He's presenting my Ganga Jal 2, because Ganga Jal 2 cannot be complete without Ajay.
How many years we've been together now? Nearly 16 years. I remember when I was injured at home and I'd broken my hand, and he came to give me a narration of a film called Dil Kya Kare. And I really liked that film, that script, and I told him one condition, I'm going to produce it. And he said, okay. And that's where we started from. And we did some fabulous work together, thanks to him, that, you know, films like Ganga Jal and Aparan and Rajniti and Satyagraha and all, everybody appreciated my performance, the film, and there's always been a message hidden somewhere in his films, which I think it is very important for me also to do such films, because on one side you're doing films which are completely commercial, and one side there is something which is commercial, but which also says something and means something to the society. So that's where we are today, and we met, and I think the most important thing in films is today that we have great scripts, and that's what he also has, that's what I've been also working at, so we decided to get together and make good cinema. That's what we're doing. And when he narrated me Ganga Jal 2, I thought it was really fabulous, and I said, let's do it together. Because obviously I don't cast in this film, because the role is not for me. But
now you are a Singham.
That's besides the point, but should I tell them why also it does not suit me?
Well,
because this time he's making Ganga Jal, and I think the script demands somebody should be a heroine.
It's a female protagonist. The male protagonist is a female.
Female cop. So which is what I like the most, that we are making a film here, and we are pushing what we really need to push at the women of our country and the world. And here a script where we show a powerful woman. Obviously, in Prakash Jha films, she's not going to